The Smooth Fan is the smooth celebrity Mona who Tropica Smooth Fan quiz show. Iba live contestant Reka Tropica and stand a chance to win instant daily prizes and a smooth share of 1 million rand.
Ama prizes makulu. Ama fans are smooth. Lena in Tropica Smooth Fan, nosaswayo abathandekayo. Kanye ne host yetu uRorisang Thandekiso.
Madume tlenga ofela ka tlhuna ka lebitso ke RoRisang ke brother Thandekiso. It's another week. Ke nako ya lenaneo le re ratang fela jalo e leng yone head the Tropica Smooth Fan Celebrity Quiz Show. Hana mona on SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Ho monate ka tsela ka makatsang every single Friday. Mara ka jeno ho na le a bit of extra. O sona le qhoko o maqheka. Kube o nthosena ka ofela ka sekgwa ba mmitsa a devious thug wife. Ke bua ka TV Generation Corner the Legacy. Marona mo rata re mo tseba as Latoya. Can we give her a round of applause? She's here with us today. Actress, extraordinaire.
Yes. How are you? No complaints. I'm so happy to be here. Lona?
Lona, get happy. Oko go jote hair. But lebona na o buswa kai. Kuro o butela kai. Hobani salology.
Wow. Ha.
Coco.
Really?
Yes.
Like, that is really where you're gonna take it.
Really? How do you say this gorgeous, this beautiful, this?
Aki.
How to?
Give it back.
Give it back. How?
Can I have that?
But you have our blesser.
Yeah.
Okay,
I stay
cool.
Young. I can really do like give my little one. So yeah. There's no way that
they
you can
keep
get
you
old.
Young.
How na libana?
Absolutely beautiful.
By
she's
four.
Here. By four. Mm. She's with us. That's like a geno. Hey, but when I'm a rata, bulela volume to ultra handle hair. Give it our test alone. All high man. Hey, but when I'm a smooth fan. Speaking about. Ba haya hona le defender tsa hai ka jeno in studio ba ifo ba bona ba le nteng hape ke ba hai hape ke extension ya hai
ke na le number
it's a number 4 ke na le mango peach nyeleti ho jwang lala
isiame wena ro
re isiame baby
yes
ke ro muitsi Latoya
ya ke motseba handle
motseba handle
muitsi sentle
sentle tle
tle tle tle
o tsoka ka lala
ke tla ka go dira stick o braka le lopile
not west in the heat Okay,
Dinta. Get on, Mama.
Get on. Let's go, Mama.
Get on, Mama. Get on, Mama.
Get on, Mama. Get on, Mama.
Get on, Mama. Get
Beautiful answer. Hello, my sweetie.
Hello, baby.
Jonga, that practice. I'm going to touch it. I'm fine. Right, Sarah.
Right, baby. Right,
baby. Don't you right, man. Yes, yeah. Finish up. Some type of way. Now, Latoya, was a winner. I'm glad you're
alive. Oh,
that's my Latoya, babe. Oh, my goodness. Melissa, you're alive?
Yeah, bro.
Push up, push up.
I'm
going to play the song.
Yeah,
bro. No, I'm one pair.
Yeah.
Where are my sisters?
I'm telling the Queen Mother.
The Queen Mother, no?
Yeah, bro.
Okay, I know. I all questions gone. If somebody says Queen Mother, then definitely. Give her a bali pile picture on how the Facebook ya ronong kana kiana the Tropica Facebook page. Select flavor ya bona una na ngoro busumba ka jene tlebele yona I winner. Ba re ke bo di Queen Mother nyamazi, jonga toto, zrest is in the house. You know what I mean? We don't know who's going to win, but you at home can also decide. Do you think they're ready to play the game?
I think they are.
Okay, are you guys ready to play the game?
Yes.
All right. Ke tsabela yes yo ena leng excitement. The potso lona pili kiana ha. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
At what age did Latoya start her music career? Is it red at the age of 6? Is it white at the age of 9? Or is it green at the age of 12? We're cutting Dabetsa hore yena wa bina. The answer la arabile ka ofe. Le shoga the answer salon.
Yes.
Oba King, you have a very worried face. one stress. I'm pushing like a stress. All right, let's see if Uba King is correct.
This is too queen, dude.
Hey, who got it right? Yeah.
The girls
got it right.
Banyana, banyana, banyana.
Give one Uba King, guys. Give one Uba King. Hey, you're not confusing, man. Are you guys ready for the next one?
Yes.
Uba King, you're also a part of this. Come on, let me see you. Okay. Who's on line at the line? When Latoya was younger, she also worked as a waitress. A per capo a television presenter giving and a yeta in a waitress got ready and a per at a white couple in a itala illy TV presenter giving. I want to look at me, I want to go to her one hand. But I'm going to see a robot or giving and a yeta. Oh, but can one or
waitress?
Oh, what a waitress. Okay, you ready?
TV presenting.
Or get TV presenting. You're not the answer. How in the confidence? Let's check. Between the two of you, Kimang Aling correct. And the right answer. is, yes, TV presenting. Okay, hey, the ladies are coming through here. Hanso Lempili, what is the name of the singing group? Ela toya la iqala lebosi bahaye. Sihlopa sa la siqala lebosi bahaye saubina. Is it red, Jamali? Mm-hmm. Is it white, school girls? Or is it green, Spice Girls? Which girls is it? Hey, ufana kadi answer. She's not here like, I know. Okay, let's check if the answer is correct. Yes! You guys were so cool.
Thank you.
Oh, they were so
cool.
Oh, these
like,
pictures.
Like, cool, guys. All of us wanted to be like you guys. It was just like...
Thank you. You take how did so that far feel, back. Though? Listen, how did that feel or how does it feel?
How does it feel now? When you look at this now, how does that feel?
Guys, this is, it's emotional. Yeah. It's beautiful. Melaka nasanza na pila kana kwel.
Yeah.
And it was beautiful, beautiful times, you know. Yeah. The family bond was strong, you know, yeah. Before life happened, before life took over. But yeah. You know, regardless of who we didn't touch, I love how we never got tropic and just
more than born.
Too much.
All right. We need to tally it up for bona hore ke mang a winning round yena. Letshoya ha ba she bona na ke mang a winning.
Nna ke nahana hore ke mango peach.
Mango peach.
Yeah.
You actually all right, ne? But yeah. Asimango peach fair.
How?
Khona le bang. Khona le bang tropical o teng le la.
How?
Ke re pineapple o teng da.
Yo, yo.
And you know what this means? This calls for a sudden death. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Re ke hlalosa tsena sudden death. O tobetsa the buzzer.
Okay.
If you get it wrong, you are automatically out. So if you get it wrong, watwa. Whoever says it, uba fitisa automatically. Like you just so skato beta fela, you've got to press it when you have the right answer. You guys ready?
Okay.
All right. Here is your sudden death question. Which Leon Schuster movie did LaToya feature in? Ki movie afeng? Ela Toya alake na huyona huya Leon Schuster. Harbona ndi options salona. Ke khuberu there's a Zulu on my stoop. Ke tshewu Mr. Bones. Kapo ke tala Mad Buddies. Ki afeng haratsona. Eling correct. All right, pineapple is against Karabaya. How? What is the right
it's
answer?
It's Mr. Bones.
It's Mr. Bones.
Yes.
Oshola.
100%.
Yay! All right, come on over, Kenna. We make you not excited. Okay, give us a bunch of the options. So, we're going to talk about the winner because you're not. All right, haribo na ngoro ka wina eng. Ke number 1 ke ke microwave valued at 2000 rand. Ke na le fridge mona na yona ke 15000 rand. Ona le slumber New York queen size bed ke 5000. Ke na le ke Paris 4 piece lounge 10000 rand is the value. 5 ke LG mini high five yona ke 5000. Number 6 ke Hongkai toilet ke Samantha 4 piece lounge suite yona ke 7000. Number 7 ke Calvinator 14 kg washing machine at 6000 rand. The TV ke na moka 32 inch. Yona he eling 3000 ka ofela price tsa rona ditswa le bankeleng la Lewis o batla e feng mona na na house o shebile
15000 let's go
o batla 50 oh how about the price o batla tsofela go the highest value
are you kidding
take less matter what the price is whatever the highest value is what I'm going for ka tlo senya go jigsa le bidi lala ha re bona o le jigsa ga le lady woman ha re just missed it. We go back, just missed it. Okay, on a little trick. On a hair, Uta Mayaka, Harbora Unkan Haye. Oh, wow,
oh, yeah.
Yes, number.
Yeah.
At the value of 5,000 rand. Sleepovers at her house. Eskalabalang Haye, man, we want to know from you. Kenang Hua, Tropica Facebook page. You know, just like a flavor thing. When all the Haye, man, Ona Hananghur is going to get the title of the ultimate Smooth Fan. Beking in and Lebenkelela Lewis could be welcoming you Smooth Fans home with incredible prizes for grabs, including the latest technology, Itswanghu LG. Round 1 is officially gone. Round 2 to follow. Harim Bapato.
Ama Smooth Fans wethu anethuba lokuwina ama prizes ajabulisayo. ULewis uzobamukela ekhaya.
Reka Tropika and stand a chance of becoming the smoothest fan, we hapele a share of 1 million rand.
Welcome back. Heaven's on our room now on SABC 1. Ke the topic of Smooth Fan Quiz Show. Ke mo re bona ng gore wena o tsebe ha kae kae di celebrities tsa hao. Ke December ka di 7 we're going to have a finale. all our celebrities in one space, everybody battling out for that 250,000 rand cash prize. But also in December, something very big is happening. Yonaha Ebizwa, the Global Citizen Festival that's taking place, you know, in the shores of South Africa. Yeah. How do you feel? Hangata batho ba bona di celebrity ba re ke responsibility ya lona di celebrity hore letswe ka manene letse mosebetsi o motle. Do you think it's for a few or for all?
I think like nana hore ke responsibility ya rona, eseng ya rona as celebrities. I think it is our responsibility to come together as a nation.
Yeah.
To take care of each other, to take care of our young, because as Africans, there's an old proverb that says it takes a village to raise a child. Mm. So has a responsibility, ya hao, kapaya, babang. It is our responsibility to try and do our best to come together and help us all become a stronger nation and support each other.
Yeah.
When the one is weak, or mong, tlamelebe strong.
I agree with you. Get to sell your tusa babang. Oteng, hardly tusa mare. Either you know her or you don't know her. Are you guys ready for the second round?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
This one is called Beat the Hashtag. Ibu bebe, kiwa bonsa di tonto nyana tu imalanyana. Manchwe tsa oru, kimanga moka po pote kitla wabota nyona. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right, let me ask you the first one. Which radio station was this picture taken from? Snepe sana sinkwe hukai. Sinkwe, kubedu Metro FM. Kapo etwe umshobo wenene, kapo Etala 5 FM. Are your answers in? Yeah?
Yes.
Yes? Let me hear. Are your answers in?
Yes.
Yeah, you can. The confidence is going. All right, let's just check the answers. Ah, it's Metro FM. Okay. All right, let me hear. Let me go for the next one. What record label had she just signed under? Hannah Poster, Snippet Sina. What record label thing? Is it Makhene M Productions? Karedi, Kapoki, Whitey, Family Tree Records, Kapoki Etala, Cash Time for Life. Well, not for life, but Cash Time Life. Kiefing Haratona, Hadikopani Kaufela. Are your answers in?
Yes.
Yeah, the boom, boom, boom. Listen to the celebration happening in the background. Tell me about this, because this is a family platform.
Yeah, it is. Makhene M Productions. I think it's very important for us to be empowered as artists. And we are empowered when we have ownership over our music. Because Harry Saina with these big record labels, music waruna. So it's important for us to own our music. It's important for us to be able to build something that we can leave for our children, a legacy, an empire. And that is what Makhene M Productions is about. Basically, all the music that I'm distributing, Honano, Kinisela, like everything, I am signed to Makhene M Productions.
I love that.
Thank you.
Keep it here.
More.
Basically,
more.
Keep it.
More.
Keep
more.
It.
More.
Yeah. All right, here is your next question. Who is the musician? Snipping Sina Lila Toya. Kimang tatunan alin smile sa sitlitina. Ebe kinta te kai fasi. Kahubedu kapo kinta te blondi. Kawaiti kapo kinta te Jonas. Harabona bali tri kinta tu fing elin te monana. Is it red? Is it white? Or is it green? Are your answers in? And the answer is...
Yeah!
It's my daddy.
How does that feel? Okay, well, I don't even want to ask you.
Yeah, don't ask.
I don't even want to ask you. Like,
yes,
I have a legend for a dad. All right, let's go on to the next picture. Who is the celebrity in the picture with Lotoya? Is it red? Dineo Ranaka. Kapuke Tseu Tulimpongolo. Kapuke Etala Manaka Ranaka. Is it Dineo? Is it Tuli? Or is it Manaka? Our answers in. Are you sure?
Yes.
About your answers?
Yes.
Obakeng?
Yes.
Is a bit worried there. Let's see.
Utilale worried. Smile, Anya.
Yes. You guys get it right. Hey, Obakeng got it right.
We did.
All right, that was your last question in round two. Imparanali a tie. Okay, which means we have to go into Southern Death. Southern Death is about to hair. How to bap boto? Unalikarabu correct. Utubeta your buzzer. And you better make sure that you know the answer. Because if you get it wrong, this automatically means that Mutu Kompitan Lena goes ahead. So it's going to be a little bit of time. All right. And the point is that we have to go to mango peach as well as orange. Are sitting at the top, and one of you will get to spin this. Are you guys ready for your sudden death question?
Yes,
ma'am. Lishon? All right, get ahead. Which recent song is this cover for? Which recent song is this cover for? Is it red, Qhubeka? Is it white, Qinisela? Or is it green, Qiniseka? Oba ke nkwana to bodi tempeli ne?
Yeah.
All right. Libitso la pina na ke?
Libitso la pina.
Yeah.
Qinisela.
Qinisela. All right. We're going to double check with the lady of the moment. Is he correct?
Ngiyo Qinisela noma.
Come on, come on, come on. Soundtrack in the background. All right, high five. Congratulations. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's see what are some of the things that you can win. Now, lots of prizes, lots of options for you to win for. But I think we're not so cheap.
Like I said, there's Samantha for a piece.
What are Samantha?
Yeah.
What are Samantha? Mula de Samantha.
Mula.
Okay, we are rooting for number 6. Wow. Oh my goodness, that is so close. Eight. Congratulations. Yes. 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 Television, it's worth the 3,000 rand. At least, you know? It's like a TV, it's like a TV. Which flavor you think will walk away with fantastic prizes and be the ultimate smooth fan. WhatsApp lines are still open. Send through those selfies. We want to see the pouts and the sides and all of that. More prizes to be won. Somebody walks away with 20,000 rand. We're back.
I'm a smooth fans way to an etuba log winner. I'm a prizes. I jump Lisayo. Ulouis uzabamgele kaya.
Smooth fans win Rega Tropika Ugahaba daily instant prizes at a share of 1 million rand.
Welcome back. Hi, now welcome to it. Giona here, the Tropical Smooth Fan Game Show. I'm on SABC 1. We started off with 4 and now we're down to 2. Kyalo Mungfele, the crown, who are the smoothest fan. Yalo Toya Busumbaka Jeno. Are you guys ready? 20,000 rand up for grabs in the next few minutes. Am I putting pressure? Good. All right. How do you get on here? Ready?
Yes.
Okay. How old was Latoya when she started singing in... Yeah. Okay. I didn't even finish my question. How old was she?
9.
She was 9 years old.
Yeah.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Is that your final answer? Okay.
She should have let you finish the question.
Okay. So she didn't get it right. Alex, do you think you can answer it?
Let me see that one.
Mm-hmm.
She was 10.
She was 10?
When I started singing in Schoolgirls.
Schoolgirls?
Yes. How old was Latoya when she started singing in the group School Girls?
We got 9 and we've got 10. Are either of these answers correct?
No,
I'm not. Oh, not
as of it. What
are you saying? I'm not quite sure.
Okay, cool.
Moving on to the next question. What is Latoya's favorite long life tropical flavor?
Peach and mango. Peach mango.
Peach mango. Mango peach.
Mango peach.
Mango peach. All right. Latoya, is that your favorite? Incorrect. I'm going to move it over to you, Millicent.
Orange.
Orange, is that correct? Incorrect as well. All right. So, Latoya, ki ing he handlentle, your long life favorite flavor, ya tropica?
Mwenis. Grata pineapple.
Pineapple. Keep paying up, Willie. You don't know, apparently, color. All right. This is sudden death. Remember, you've got to answer the question. If you press the buzzer first and you get it wrong,
you're out.
You're out. And the person that you are going up against automatically goes through. So think wisely on this one. And here is your sudden death question, rather. Get a ham. On what television program was Latoya's first presenting job? Sure. Eleti?
KTV. K PKTV, something like that.
Okay, illegal. Illegal.
PKTV.
KTV, is that your final answer?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Yes or no, ma'am? Is that the correct answer?
She is right.
She is right? Mm. That was your first presenting gig?
Yes.
Nyeleti, and just like that, you win. But Pilimoki, what I'll tell you, some Jumang Hape. I've got a caller on the line. Madume?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Lebohang, who's wrong, Lala?
Kishapena.
Kishapu, Latoya, Ting Mona, Naki, but Lomu Dume, Rise, Otto Gualena. Say hi to Latoya.
Hello.
Hi, Latoya, how are you?
Hello, my love. I'm good, okay?
Hi, Kishap.
Good.
So, Latoya, go spin it out, Lala.
All right.
Upauti, like a polo, say 7 minutes, they pensa how? No pouting.
I kiss my.
Oh, shall we All right, so let's go to Lotto Spinella. All right, quickly, just to remind you what you can win. Dingata the prizes, Sikito Mane, Wadibona Televisioning. Lotto, without any waste of time, spin it for us, baby. Let's see what you are going to win for Lebohang. And 2, 3, 1, go. 2, 3, 1. It's quite so sweaty. 2, 3, 1, go. Let's see.
Oh,
what are we
play,
going
no,
again?
Let's see.
Woo! Okay, and sitting at number 4. Let's see what Lebohang wins. Daga. Courtesy of Lewis. Yeah, we told like a Paris 4-piece lounge suite valued at 10,000 rand. Congratulations. Thank you so much for sending through, you know, your pictures and participating. Anything you want to say to Latoya quickly?
Latoya, keep up the good work. We love you. We love you.
Thank you. Thank you for the support, and I hope you're happy with your prize.
Yes, 10,000
rand. I hope
you're on the couch. Yeah, congratulations, my love. Rebula Holo for competing. I hope you're on the couch. And I'll return to my bank killing. And Lewis, shoo! Latoya, come back this side, darling. I want you to go fetch the money. As Latoya fetches the money, our winner, Mango Peach Nyeleti! Congratulations! I think we can bring your check. Is it okay? Can we bring your 20,000 rand out?
Do this with it.
Oh, we must do this with the money. No, let's see if we can do it.
Shasha!
Here's the money.
Oh,
absolutely. How are you feeling?
Wow, I'm excited. Mm-hmm. I was like, I didn't know, like, I keep the whole next show I would get to win.
Oh,
what are you thinking?
Victoria, how do you feel? 4 contestants, Bati, Lekajeno, Barabarata Wena, appreciate the work you do. They researched you, they followed your career. Yeah. How does that feel?
It feels really, really awesome. Thank you so much. It feels like Nelly just stalk her.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Keep stalking me.
You guys can get some
thank
love.
You.
Yes, we absolutely appreciate it. A big shout out goes out to the contestants that rock off
and
all trying to win the ultimate prize. We're back. Hanamanana and SABC 1 at 6 p.m. Next week, the ever so glamorous, beautiful, gorgeous, top billing, top travel, afternoon express star is in studio. Kibuaka Genie D. Utabalete. Make sure that you enter and you can find yourself right here live in studio for the ultimate prize of 250,000 rand in cash. Listen, move on, assistant. Just a Honda Amaze Comfort CVT valued at over 200,000. And the car will be fitted with genuine Honda seat covers. From us, we love you. Till next week. Do the right thing. Skalabalang WhatsApp. Send those selfies.
Another feel-good production.
Find out.
out who's going to be the smoothest celeb fan of all in the Tropica Smooth Fan Quiz Show. To take part live, Reka Tropica or Latele, the on-pack instructions.